Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Winterhelm Games. We are back with another reaction. It's back with some DS9. I don't think I've seen this clip yet. Want to see what episode it's from, if I can remember. Garak and Dr. Bashir arrive at the Tozhat, I think I'm saying that right, Resettlement Center. I always love clips of these two because the dynamic between the two characters is fantastic. It really is. But yeah, let's have a look.
Excuse me, is this the Tozhat Resettlement Center?
Tozhat, okay.
Yes.
I'm Dr. Bashir from Federation Command at Deep Space 9. I've been trying to find some information on a Cardassian war orphan who was apparently placed for adoption here.
Yes, the Bajorans have opened their hearts to many abandoned children.
Sly dig there to the Cardassians.
The Bajoran who adopted him was named Proka McDowell.
I don't recognize either of the names.
Proka
McDowell?
What
was he trying to find out about them?
Yes. Exactly what are we trying to find out about them?
The circumstances surrounding the young man's adoption. It took place about 8 years ago.
The Cardassians were still here. You'll never find anything from back then.
Oh, mm-hmm. The Cardassians are quite meticulous record keepers, madam. They've taught many worlds, including this one, how to keep records. I find it difficult to believe that none exist from that period. Certainly, computer entries were made on a regular basis.
I wouldn't know. I wasn't a volunteer then. I was in the underground.
Really? Perhaps we have met.
Look, can we just check your computers?
Our computers don't work.
So she'd be taking everything she can not to try and kill him at this point, but he's such a character.
I can't get a technician to come out.
Perhaps we have met.
Priority.
Perhaps I can be of service.
You can fix computers?
Oh, I dabble with isolinear data subprocessors. It's a hobby of mine.
There's a lot of hobbies I'm sure he picked up in the when he was working with the Cardassians.
I seem to underestimate you, Garak.
Oh, it's no more difficult than sewing on a button, actually. Excuse me.
You carry this everywhere with you, do you?
A simple tailoring tool. You'd be surprised how often someone needs their pants let out. Oh, it's not there.
What's not there?
Rugal's name, his father's name, none of it.
You managed to find 8-year-old files that quickly?
Oh, it's simply a question of knowing what you're looking for, Doctor. Excuse me. Yeah. It's either been misfiled under a wrong name, or this is entirely the wrong resettlement center.
I'm not going to another district until I know
that. That won't be necessary. We can access the files to this entire province from here and download them into a data clip.
But that'll be thousands of files.
Tens of thousands, actually.
Oh, there you are. Some of them.
Excuse me, sir. Have you come to take us back to Cardassia?
I'm afraid not, child. Come, Doctor.
They want to go home.
Find your computer system fully functional now, madam.
You can see it from their point of view. They don't know much about the war. They were, the victims of it, I suppose, the same as the Bajorans. But, there you are. So, pretty much, that was a good one. I'm trying to think of the, we were looking for a specific person, or was it a child?
In command at Deep Space 9. I've been trying to find some information on a Cardassian war orphan who was apparently placed for adoption.
One of the orphans, right?
Yes. The Bajorans have opened their hearts to many abandoned children.
Mm-hmm.
The boy's name was Rugal, and the Bajoran who adopted him was named Proka McDowell.
Doesn't ring a bell, but I suppose there's a couple of episodes that I'm kind of a bit vague on, but again, I watch DS9 pretty much every other year, so I just fuzzy on some of the episodes still. I love these two together. They are fantastic. Brilliant characters, and there's a great dynamic between the two. But that was good. But let me know in the comments below your best episode that you've liked, whether it be DS9 or whether it be Voyager or whatever. I can't really settle on one. I prefer, I think DS9, I suppose, but Voyager was brilliant as well. And then, of course, I would have went for Next Generation after that, probably. And then after that, probably the original series. But some of the original series films and all were fantastic as well. Wrath of Khan and things like that. Great. But there you are. We'll see you in the next one. Take care, guys, and have a good weekend ahead. Bye.